Hi, my name is Andres Alvarez. I'm a senior at MIT studying nuclear science and engineering and minoring in energy studies. When I was younger, I would always watch Animal Planet and really be fascinated with all the natural landscapes in the world. And I always wanted to, you know, be able to protect that. But I also realized that in order for progress in society to happen, you need energy. Without energy, you know, we can't have stoves, we can't have heating, we can't be sending emails that create crucial business deals. What I became passionate about was trying to understand how we balance producing energy and also saving the environment itself. At MIT, I studied nuclear science and engineering because I was first exposed to it from a freshman pre-orientation program called Discover Nuclear Science and Engineering. And at that time, I became fascinated with nuclear power, understanding how you actually generate electricity, understanding all the complications with the technology itself and all the potential that it has as well. As time went on, I also studied MIT Energy Minor, which is hosted by the MIT Energy Initiative. And this minor gives you an opportunity to broaden your energy horizons. So understanding anything from energy markets to energy policy to different ways of generating power itself. I've learned that it's very flexible because myself, I've actually done different classes from the curriculum that's currently existent. I've been able to take classes at Harvard doing energy, resource, and environment. At MIT, there's many opportunities to get involved with research, including EurOps. EurOps are undergraduate research opportunities where you can actually go and work with professors in a research topic of your choice. In my example, I participated in an energy EurOp. An energy EurOp is an opportunity for you to work with an energy professor. I worked in the nuclear department doing computational fluid dynamics under a professor named Emilio Baglietto. My research involves understanding the uncertainties involved with simulation tools, such as computational fluid dynamics. This is important because if you can increase the efficiency of these tools, you can design smarter reactors and produce safer reactors. At MIT, there's actually a lot of opportunities to get involved in the energy space. Myself, I am the vice president of the MIT Energy Club. Within this club, there are many ways to get involved. We have large events such as the MIT Energy Conference, the MIT Energy Night, hackathons, and even career fairs. I participated in the externship program, which allowed me to go to DC and work in the Department of Energy for an entire month. During this time, I was able to learn about project management tools used within the nuclear industry to make sure that all the projects in national labs are going according to plan. My plan after graduating is to work at an energy consulting company and analyze energy markets as well as providing energy solutions for different clients.